Hi folks, Dagan here from PMTVUK, and today I have the absolute pleasure of showcasing for you the wonderful Fender Michael Landau signature Coma Stratocaster. Now this is from their new Stories collection, and Michael Landau has his very famous Coma Stratocaster, which is a 59 spec Strat, which has been modified tremendously throughout all the years, and this is a recreation of what it is now. What it looks like now, what you'll see on stage with him right now. It's a fantastic beast, and if you're not familiar with Michael Landau, I guarantee you've heard his guitar work somewhere in the past. He's worked with the absolute legends, the behemoths of the industry, from Joni Mitchell, Pink Floyd, Michael Jackson, Rod Stewart, them all, as well as having a very well-established solo career. He's a fantastic musician, and this is a fantastic guitar. It's one of the sweetest sounding Strats I've played in a very, very long time. So the history of Coma, he bought his 59 Strat when he was 16 at a guitar shop in LA, way back in the day. So he would have got it for a great price, cheaper than a 59 Strat right now. And off the bat, it doesn't feel like a 59 because the neck profile in the guitar has been shaped to, like I say, the guitar as it is now. So the neck originally started as a 59, but now it's been formed down to Michael Landau's fair hand. So he bought it back in the day, and it's been with him throughout his entire career, and he's been modified thusly for the occasions, for what he was getting involved with musically throughout the years. So there's a great video on Fender's website where he goes in depth. He loved Van Halen, so he had a Floyd Rose on at one point and a Seymour Duncan Invader, which he wouldn't really class with this kind of guitar, but it had it, and all that has been paid homage for in the reissue that I'm holding right now, and you can get your hands on as well. If you click the link in the description box down below, it'll take you to pmtonline.co.uk, and you can grab yourself one as well. It's called Coma because after, in that same video, it was like an alcohol-fueled evening. There's so many famous artists at the time that have one name. There's Bono, there's Prince, there's Madonna. He wanted to be Coma. So we got a permanent marker and wrote Coma on the guitar, and I'm going to show you how you can get that vibe shortly. But he didn't like it the next day, and it stuck with the guitar, so the guitar was then affectionately known as Coma from there on out. It just feels glorious, and it's acoustically loud. Aesthetically, it's wonderful as well. This kind of red stain, which came around because it was originally Dakota Red. It was a 59 Dakota Red Strat. They took the finish off back in the day, I'm guessing to paint in a different color, but the wood grain was so wonderful, and the red, Dakota Red, had actually stained the alder wood. This is an alder body, and he liked the way it looked, so it stayed, hence the finish, which still looks today, but it's just covered in Sharpie and stuff. So you've got an alder body, a maple neck. This is a wonderful flamed example as well, with that Landau profile. Again, started out as a 59, but does it feel like a 59? It feels wonderful. It's great. It's got a slab rosewood fingerboard with 21 frets. 7 1/4 inch radius fingerboard, so it's a very familiar vintage Strat feeling neck. That custom C profile with the fingerboard works beautifully, and it has done since 1959. And those frets are narrow tall as well, so vintage style frets as well. You've got a bow nut up top on the Fender headstock, and again, it isn't overtly Landau. Like, it hasn't got Sinister Gate pinstripes on it or anything like that. Besides the modifications, you wouldn't really know. Besides, it's got his signature on the back of the headstock, so you know. You just know. Down on the body, you've got the tortoiseshell pickguard, one volume, two tones. He's very, he likes to use the tone control and the volume control quite a bit, so the tones are very responsive on this guitar. Five-way switch for the custom pickups, Michael Landau pickups, you can only get them in this guitar. Two custom wound noiseless Fender single coils in the neck and the middle, and you've got a wide range humbucker in the bridge. Michael Landau is known to be a heavy user and lover of the good old tremolo, whether it be this one or an old school Floyd Rose back in the day. So this guitar obviously features a 6-point vintage synchronized Fender tremolo with a cold rolled block in the back as well. However, I'm not going to use it for this demo because it is a new guitar. It smells fantastic because of the nitrocellulose as well, just opening the case. It's got the little protective cover over the hole for the tremolo. And that is what I'm going to talk about now. All the goodies it comes with, because he famously likes to have his tremolo quite stiff in the guitar. And for that, the case candy is fantastic. For that, he wraps plumber's tape around the screws of the tremolo when he screws it in to make it a bit tight. So in the goodie bag this guitar comes with, it actually comes with some plumber's tape, so you can do it yourself. I love niche little intricate bits of case candy, and that's fantastic. It also comes with some Coma Michael Landau picks. You got the stencil right here, and it comes with the sheet. So it tells you where to put it on the guitar, as well as a couple of little stars down the bottom so you can get it aesthetically looking just like Michael's, as well as a strap and a lovely little booklet, which is a fantastic read about the history of the Coma Strat and Michael Landau and how it's essentially these days just an extension of him. The case it comes with as well is just spectacular. It's navy blue and brown. It's got the Coma embellishment on the inside as well. And also the last little thing to point out, it also says Coma on the neck plate of Michael Landau's Coma 59 signature Stratocaster. I think that's all the specs right there. I'm running through a Fender Super Reverb Tone Master XLR from the impulse response output on the back, going into a zoom thing and then into your lovely ears. That's enough chatting. Let's get into the tones. Got a tube strum on the floor for a bit of noise as well. Right, turn that down ever so slightly. Wide-range humbuckers have a wonderful kind of mid-range kind of brittleness to them. And then I can pick up, and I'll show you the middle and stuff in a second, but... Noiseless pickups are awesome as well, because this is obviously a very prominent studio tool for Michael, and you don't want a lot of noise in the studio. You don't want single coils humming, so that's the volume all the way up, even with the tube screamer on. Lovely and silent. You can't knock noiseless single coils, because that sounds fantastic and it's lovely and quiet. Mm-hmm. this demo, I've been focusing quite a bit on the bridge and the neck pickup, but because this is a tremendous studio tool, the in-between positions are fantastic and that middle pickup is awesome. So this is position four, the neck and the middle pickup, starting with the neck first. Very touch responsive, it's very vocal. Over in the middle pickup. And position two, where you get the wide range and the middle, you get more of a honky kind of. In the bridge, you get the growl, don't you? I think, ladies and gents, that's all the spec sights and sounds I can give you out the wonderful new Michael Landau Coma Signature Fender Strat from their Stories collection. It's fantastic. Let me know what you think about it down below in the comments. I love it. I love all the paraphernalia it comes with as well. I like it when they go a bit off-piste and really care about what the guitar players who buy this want. I think it's brilliant. Let us know what you think in the comments. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to us here at PMTVUK here on YouTube. We are playing music today on all social media channels. Info for this linked in the description box down below, so check it out. I've been Dagan, and I'll see you next time.